I am going directly to hell.
Yeah. Yeah, you know you're probably right. But sometimes it just makes you want to scream, hit somebody, sit out at the end of a dock and cry.
I just want a little peace.
You know, it's a new year. Who knows? You and I might even become friends.
Take me for a walk outside your house. Baby,
you screw up a few times. Everybody thinks that's who you are. All you'll ever be. Even when you try to do the right thing. It just makes you wonder if it's worth it, you know?
I really wish I was more like you. You feel things and you act on them. And Pacey does the same thing. Fearless.
Are you in love with Witter or something?
No!
I can feel your eyes across the room.
Pacey kissed me the other day. I'm happy for you.
Every single time.
You're gonna meet someone.
Meeting someone isn't my problem. I meet people every day. I just fall in love with the wrong ones.
You can always control who you fall in love with.
What do you do if it's somebody you can't handle?
What's going on, Kel? Who is he?
Nobody. You have each other, and I don't begrudge you that. But I don't sit around and watch it with a perpetual lump in my throat. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
It wasn't my idea in the first place.
I'm really sorry, Pace, that all of my hang-ups and neuroses are putting a crimp in your social life. You know what? Why don't you just go join your friend in the hot tub and feel free?
And give you something to be really pissed off about, right? That's what you want, is it?
No, she's what you want, isn't she? Someone who's a little bit more fun, a little bit more experienced.
I want you, Joe.
Whatever I do, I'm the villain. And the girl's always the villain, right? In stories like these, she's always some wicked, conniving whore who manipulates her way between two brothers or two best friends.
Okay, Joey, keep in mind that most of those stories have been written by men.
You wanted me to take off the happy mask, and the happy mask is off. So answer me this one question, because this is what I've been wanting to ask you, Joe. Why are you with me?
You see,
why are you with me? Because I don't know why I'm still with you. I mean, I used to know, but I don't anymore.
You don't?
Oh, no, I'm not done. I'm just getting started.
Well, you can stop right now. You can go to hell. I'm just a stupid blonde bitch. She's not really worth it.
It's not your fault.
But why don't you talk to Joey? Find out how it feels to have somebody you trust go behind your back and steal your boyfriend from you.
No, this is your fault. You're not the reason that we broke up.
The sofa we kicked each other in your living room in my cabana, and we got in the water today.
Just as long as we're happy.
You're crazy.